Hey guys, so after that craziness, let's continue, shall we? Ready to rock and ready to roll and continue this adventure, I should say. Adventure, can I talk? Adventure onwards and forwards we go. We got Chloe and Nadine ready to deal with whatever is waiting for us next. Oh, here we go.
True,
the Western Ghats? Ghats? Jihad? Jihad?
Let's have a look at the map.
However you say that.
Okay, all right. Let's see. We are right about here.
Gotcha.
I can mark
it
up.
That's a lot of scratches. That looks painful. That's all I'm going to say. That looks pretty, pretty painful. Not going to lie. All right. So, do I need to bring up the cell phone? Okay, there's no need for that, right?
Check out that tower. Bet you could get the mayor of the land from the top. Maybe.
So I'm headed towards that tower. Okay. Totally meant to do that. Wait, no, 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 no. This is too good of an opportunity to give up.
Okay.
We must.
I'll keep an eye out.
We absolutely must.
Okay. Not that I'm too worried.
Take a leap. Oh.
You should be.
Awkward.
You won't have the advantage of surprise again.
Super awkward, in fact.
I didn't think he was expecting much from you. Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
Don't get used to it.
But a sword is. We just need to stay the hell away from him.
Okay, there we go. Look at that.
Never understood the appeal of people like Asav. Easy.
This looks like an
he
area
that men who are weak and
where there would
power.
Be a fight, no?
Gives them purpose. Purpose. Sounds more like bullshit to me.
Oh, gosh. Okay. Oh, here we go.
How do you get tangled up with Asav anyway? Purpose. Rather not go into it.
Come on,
they
come on, come on.
Certainly seem to have a thing for you. Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but...
I guess we ought to go this way, right?
Do tell. Rather not. Maybe over drinks? Not enough alcohol in the world.
Alright. I just like to slow down whenever we arrive at these, like, giant caves. And just giant ruin sites. Because it just feels like there's gonna be something, or someone, more specifically, I guess I should say, that's going to be attacking us. So that becomes a little bit intense, not gonna lie. All right.
Right.
So,
you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here? He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard, hang back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Deedee. Oh.
Over there, in that cliff wall. See that archway? Looks intact.
Coming with?
Feel like stretching my legs.
Rightio.
Can I not climb this? There we go.
What is this place?
You got me.
Well, we're gonna find out sooner rather than later, I'm sure of that.
Well, will you look at that?
Monkeys.
You seem excited.
That's a lot of monkeys.
I like monkeys.
I like turtles. I like monkeys.
What have we here?
Seems like some sort of a puzzle. Or a map,
let's
I
see.
Guess, actually. Ta-da! I'm sure that's not a trap.
Is it just me, or does that look like a map?
Looks like our map.
Huh. I'll just jot that down.
Okay. Some treasure.
Some kind of Hoysala token.
Hmm. Yeah. I wonder why the owl. I mean, I know that that's considered a knowledgeable creature, and
what about the
symbolizes
symbols up there?
There's a slot.
But maybe
just
we can
the right
put
size for a token.
That
let's
token
give it a whirl.
There.
It filled one of the spots on the map.
Aha!
Yeah. Wonder what happens if we find them all.
Maybe some sort of a secret door.
Those
opens.
Figures must be the old Hoysala kings. 11, all in all.
And are there 11 holes in the map?
Look at that bracelet. It must have belonged to one of their queens.
So that's probably what we would earn if we actually got all of this collected. Or all of these collected, I should say. Okay, that's quite interesting. But, I wonder if this is like a side quest or the primary quest. That's the interesting
get the task?
Element.
I don't think so, but
extra cash. Right.
Right. Come on, let's get back to it.
Okay, interesting. So, there isn't any other way to go on here.
No hitchhikers.
Oh, you're no fun.
What, you want them shitting all over the seat?
Wow. Oh, that scared
Look
me.
Look safe. Smells safe. Let's go.
Guess we're going this way, right?
All right. And we were talking about...
Oh, right. Devious.
Practical. Mitigates a lot of risks.
Lucky you're on my team.
Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Assault's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly, then.
Whoa, careful! Oh, no. That's a bad sign.
Look there! One of Assault's trucks.
Looks clear out here.
What's that noise? Is that the wheels? Or is that the monkeys? Okay, seems like we've reached a dead end.
Interesting circular motif. Like the disc.
Hey, look.
Oh, there's the axe!
Shoot. It was the god of destruction, not?
Yes. But maybe not in the way you're thinking.
Okay, got it. So we're gonna need... to back this up a little bit before we even try this.
It should do the trick.
And then I'm gonna need the help. This item. As long as it reaches, of course. Here we go. I was honestly concerned it wasn't actually gonna reach, because that's pretty far. Like, we definitely pushed our luck there, so. Somewhat surprised by the fact that that actually reaches. And considering the angle we're in, this is going to be interesting to see if we can actually...
Okay.
Give that a pull.
Going. Let's get inside.
Okay.
What do you suppose this place was?
Hard to say. A fortress? Not the right layout for a temple.
Here we go, guys. We're headed into the fortress. The Fortress of Solitude.
Salah versus the tiger.
Doesn't seem like a fair fight.
Salah won, actually. He was protecting his guru and killed the animal in one blow.
Wow.
It's where the name Hoi Salah comes from. Hoi, meaning strike, in their language.
One strike he defeated a tiger? Dang. Well, he was absolutely southbound then.
No!
I knew that seemed like a bit of a risky jump.
Yep, fine. Come on down.
Alright, I need to get to oxygen. Oh, okay. That works. Can we climb here? Yay. I always loved, even in the first Uncharted game, how basically if you had a character that went into water, you were able to see the effects of the water. So like you can see her hair is wet now, her clothes are wet. Like it's attention to detail like that that's really, really cool. Wait, so how do we... Oh, that's what it was. I just forgot how to make that jab weapon work. Okay. We made it up. And big leap! Are you kidding me right now? I thought I was supposed to... Wasn't I supposed to be able to... As I... Oh. Like, I was supposed to be able to leap and use,
We are.
Square, no? Is this dude gonna turn around? Wait, how do I switch weapons?
You cannot win!
Oh no. Intense. We ran out of ammo, that's the biggest issue. Can I not jump here? There we go. Oh, that was one heck of a firefight, I tell ya.
Oh my.
What the hell is this?
A puzzle.
Okay, let's see what this does. Let's get you moved. Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh shit. Statue moved again.
Okay. Wait, why did it move? Why is she moving? I don't understand.
Careful. I don't like the looks of this.
So what makes him move? Is it any time that I step on the gold plates? Or any jump? Okay, so then he will wind up. One. Holy moly!
I think that's what you did last time.
I think you're right.
Yeah. Okay. Let's do this. Now, if I jump now, he's gonna swipe. Yep. There we go.
That was close. I think that did it.
Problem solved.
Coming.
It just took a handful of times, but you got the job done. What a view. What a view, I tell ya. That looks absolutely gorgeous. Why? Why would the game even let me walk forwards if there's no ledge to grab onto? I guess it just assumes that I'm not a complete buffoon. But I am. And that's the plot twist. Oh, great. I have to do this all over again.
Okay, let's see what this does.
Pleasant. Not really. But sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do.
Let's get you moved.
I know.
Well, I'll be going to hell. That's elaborate. Oh, shit.
Statue moved again. Careful.
I don't like the looks of this. Ah!
There we go.
Near miss there.
Up. There we go.
All right.
Okay.
I think that did it.
That was so weird, honestly.
Coming.
Anytime there's stuff like that, I'm just like weirded out by that. Because why would they even give me the option, right? So strange.
Oh,
okay.
For goodness sake.
Another one.
Three statues. With two different symbols on. Star.
They're all Hoysala sun symbols, but I like your description better.
Alright, so it's interesting because the sun is shining on only one of them. these guys wind up.
Close shave.
One. Okay, so this is definitely the way to get past.
Okay, what next?
Now, that guy sweeps. Is his next? Okay, actually, let me just. Oh, good googly moogly. I'm kind of stuck here, aren't I? I'd rather just jump down. Because I don't want to get hit.
He did well.
Or sort of did well. Okay, so we jump one. Jump over.
That would have hurt.
And jump once. Jump over. Jump up. Then I jump over here. So this guy's gonna still swing for one shot, right? Whereas this dude is gonna. He hits now, right? Yep.
Almost there.
Four.
Right.
Fell down.
Got it. Come on over.
Okay. Oh no, there's another one. This is puzzle galore. But we'll get it.
Figured we had one more go.
Third time's the charm, folks. Third time's the charm.
We'll see.
Oh wait, why does that one have a red laser on its chest? Whoa. This guy hit me now. Oh, good googly moogly.
Oh, felt that one whiz by.
Okay, so this dude's gonna wind up a punch right now, right?
Okay, so far so good.
All right, so he's got a big giant slash coming.
No. Not close enough.
Son of a bitch.
I really thought I had it, man. I forgot. I wasn't sure if his swing is 3 blocks wide or long, I should say, or 2 blocks long. Because that was going to make all the difference. Then I jumped over here. Could jump over there right now, right? Now this dude's gonna do a sweep attack right now. Oh man. This still doesn't get me where I need to. Does it? Oh my goodness. I know! Hey Dean, if you have better ideas, give me a suggestion! Instead of, she's like that backseat gamer, you know? She's like a lot of the commentators always on.
Hey, by the way, I would have got that on my first try.
It's like, yeah, sure. Mm-hmm. I'm sure you would have. I'm sure you would have. You certainly would have. But probably not. Maybe I'm supposed to go this way, honestly. Okay, so he's gonna swing that way. Now, this dude is gonna swing over here. He's gonna wind up, and he's gonna wind up. So I think it's safe to jump. Alright. Okay, so I have to get out of the way.
Halfway there. Sure. Let's say halfway there.
There. So now they've got, all of them need at least 2 to wind up, right? So if I jump over, then I jump over there, he's going to wind up, and then when I jump there, he'll hit. Oh, man. This guy's about to attack already, so I have to move away from this block. I could jump back here, but that... I don't feel like that really changes anything. So let's try jumping. And then I'm going to jump back.
That was close.
Okay.
Oh, fresh air.
It took a little bit of tinkering, but we got the job done. Over and across, we have made it. Let's see what's up here. Ooh, another point for the talisman.
What are you willing to bet?
Told you it's some kind of key.
Gold star for you. Now let's see what
this
it works.
Is this going to line up with an axe now?
What is it? Ancient porcelain jigsaw puzzle?
Okay.
Of course. I'm making an axe.
Okay. Ta-da! Look at that!
Nice to see you, Shiva.
Oh, we did it!
Now I guess we turn this crank and see what happens next.
Safe?
That's always a good
plan.
You
know that
just turn the crank.
Not a good gig for the risk of us, right?
Neither is being a mercenary. Difference is when I pull the pin on a grenade, I know what's going to happen next.
My way's much more fun.
Here we go. Let's see what happens here.
Did you hear that?
You feel that? Look at that.
Holy hell. There's a massive relief carved into the side of that mountain. And you were worried we were going to turn that crank and die.
Guess it's good I've got an archaeologist's daughter with me. It must have been fun growing up, eh?
It had its
I'm realizing she's basically Lara Croft.
I learned a lot. Hoysala Empire was kind of his thing. Took up a lot of his time, though. Me, if I go digging for treasure, I better make a buck or two.
Oh, sure. I don't take big risks without a good payday.
I imagine so. Like running an army, huh? That's a big responsibility.
Second nature. It's my father's company. He retired, I took over.
Family business.
Mm. Made a real mess of it. What you should know. Heard you and those Drake brothers are close.
Yeah, well, it's a conversation for another time.
So, where to next?
That fort in the lake bed is certainly worth a look. And probably that fort above the waterfalls.
Two different destinations.
Suppose I should have asked about the Drakes before I took the job.
Not much to tell. I know Nate pretty well, Sam less so. He seemed to just appear out of thin air.